Yo, what's up, guys? Let me Blaze here. So today I'm playing Black Ops 3. Today I'm doing something a little different. I'm going to start a series called Road to Unlocking Knives. It's going to be where I play team deathmatch or whatever, and I go into a lobby and just go draw hard. And I'm going to keep uploading episodes until I get to the episode where I unlock my knives, and that's probably when I'll stop. But I'll still be playing the game, obviously. But this series is going to be, kind of different because I don't use guns. And I'm actually pretty decent with guns. I'm not the worst. All right, this is my first game on. I'm probably going to be rusty. I really don't talk much when I'm playing this game because I'm actually trying to focus, so I'm sorry if I'm a little quiet. What the fuck? Okay. Double kill. Oh, you scared me. What the fuck? Let's watch this. What the fuck? Dang. Yeah, I knew he was coming around there. I don't play it enough to know. I am actually doing pretty good right now in the spot plane. Look at that. I'm on a killing streak right now. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Levito on the beat. Retnik. Chokey B. Oh shit. Yeah, I know. I was reloading and I had to die right there. There we go. Let's go. I love random grenade kills. Oh, I actually got a kill. Oh, did I actually get the final kill? Did I just get the final kill? Let's see. No, I didn't. Oh, I thought I got the final kill. I thought one of my arrows hit the final kill count, but I guess not. It's all right. I came in second place, but thank you guys for watching. It's going to be a new series, like I said. It's where I go into team deathmatch or search or whatever game mode, and I just go draw hard with my guns. And if you guys want to see me use guns even when I unlock my knives, just leave a like and leave a comment down below, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.